Hey guys, it's me. Sorry I look like a complete mess, but it is 10:40 at night and I recently just got back from a haunted house. Yeah, it was terrifying. We all almost peed our pants and mom's terrified of chainsaws, so she tripped, which tripped me, and I hit a metal wall, so that hurt pretty bad. Yeah. And I smell like outside, and I look like I stuck my head out of a window on the way home. But I did stop by Hobby Lobby before we went to the haunted house, and I picked up a couple rows of duct tape that were needed for some orders. I actually got some Duck brand duct tape, and it's camouflage. Now, the other camouflage duct tape that I got is not sticking to itself or other duct tape, so that's why I bought this. I got more black. I got more cheetah print. And you know what really makes me mad? Is that you don't get a lot, and it's like $5 a roll. And I got hot pink. Oh, and I also got one white zipper. Woohoo, one. But I ordered two on eBay, and those are black, so I should be getting those sometime next week. Yeah, and I'm pretty excited. I'm going to make a bag with this, so I'm going to have like three total, so if anybody wants a bag, one of those duct tape bags I made, just let me know. And today I also made a mini wallet. If you can see, it's the pink and white polka dot. And then that's what the outside looks like. And it's real tiny. Like, it's not big and long. It's just real little. And then you open it, and on the inside, you have three pockets right in here. One, two, and three. And then on this side, you have your ID pocket. And the cards do fit. And then you have your billfold. And on the billfold, it's white. Yep, this is my mini wallet. And I will probably sell these for about $6. $6 or $7. So if anybody is wanting one of these dandy little things, I'll be selling these and making these. Just let me know. I think I will sell this one. It was my first one. So, yes, it has its imperfections. But I will be selling this one if anyone is interested in this mini wallet here. Yeah, and that's what I did today. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.